मॉर्निंग, हाय एवरीवन, माय नेम प्रोफेसर सुनील अग्रवाल, फाउंडर ऑफ एसोसिएशन ऑफ इंटीग्रेटिव हेल्थ एंड रिसर्च। आई एम आल्सो इन्वेंटर ऑफ अग्रवाल एनर्जी कॉन्सेप्ट एंड कलर थेरेपी। व्हाट इज अग्रवाल एनर्जी कॉन्सेप्ट and color therapy? It's a very important and interesting maybe for you. Why I call this Agarwal energy concept? Because I am the only person, I am the inventor who is using the TCM meridians to balance by the colors. How you can put the colors on the TCM meridian points, if the stomach meridian is having 45 points, 1 to 45, and meridian is running from second toe to the below this eyelid. Stomach 1 is here, stomach 45 is on the second toe. There are 45 points on the meridian. I am the only person, only inventor who is using the color on the TCM meridian points. Stomach 34, stomach 31, stomach 30, stomach 36, stomach 39. I am using the color on these points related with your health issues, your problem. If there is a retention of water in any particular area, the nearest point of the TCM meridian is stomach 34. So I will be using red color on the stomach 34 to dry up the water from that area. If some problem related to the big toes or toes, that area movement problem is there, then I will be using stomach 45 green color to increase the movement in the toes. This is the application of the color on the TCM meridian, which I call Agarwal energy concept and color therapy. Now I will discuss you people about the insomnia or sleep disorders. There are so many types of the insomnia and sleep disorders. Number one, you don't have sleep at all, or you are having a sleep, very dreamy sleep, or you may be having a sleep with little bit of sound, you wake up, So these are the few reasons, or you may be under depression. It may be anxiety, or there are so many reasons which may cause insomnia in your body, or you disturb your sleep. So with the help of the color therapy or Agarwal energy concept, I will try to give you the few tips so that you can sleep very well, or you can treat yourself just by putting the colors on the fingertips or palm in the palm. Because I am master of the sujok, using all the time, most of the time I am using the sujok points. But when you are comfortable to put the colors on the body part, then it is always advisable to put the color on the body part or the TCM meridian. Just for the video, so that you can understand where to put the color, I use sujok correspondence system. First thing, the stomach dryness, sometimes stomach dryness energy is causing the sleep disorder in your body. Why? If the water content and water level is less in the stomach level, it will create a dryness in your mouth and throat. When you are having a dryness in your throat or in your mouth, your sleep will be disturbed. So just to kill that dryness, I will be putting the one single point, red color point on the stomach 45. That you can see. I think you may be able to see this point very clearly. Stomach 45, red color. If you put this red color like this on the stomach 45, it will kill the dryness energy in the stomach meridian and you will be able to sleep very comfortably. Second point.